Hi, welcome all of you on platform of Yourpedi Education. And you know, many students are nowadays discussing about their applications in different IIT systems and different programs like MTech, MS, PhD, etc. And you know, they are referring the cutoffs also, previous year's cutoffs which are available on the sites of these IITs, and they are available with the departments of IITs. And they are strictly following, trying to follow those cutoffs. Let me tell you, these cutoffs can be helpful. They can show us a trend. They can show us some kind of, basically, some kind of interpretation can be made. But decision cannot be made on the basis of these cutoffs. Listen again. The cutoffs released by IITs can show us some kind of trend, that which department has more cutoff or less cutoff. That trend we can get it. But we cannot make a decision on the basis of these cutoffs. There are a couple of reasons for that. First reason is, largely all IITs release the cutoffs for MTech program, not MTech RA or MS or PhD. So those cutoffs are not released. So cutoffs are largely for MTech programs, 2 years MTech program, TA program, not MTech RA or 3 years MTech like in IIT Hyderabad, or MS programs ka cutoff and PhD program cutoffs are not released. And those of you who have less gate score, and those of you who have lesser gate score and looking forward for admission in IITs, are to either go for those MTech courses where there is a written test and weightage to the written test, or for MS or PhD courses, though MS is equally good as MTech, uska cutoff nahi hai, and uska cutoff mein huge variation hai. So largely cutoffs are for MTech, number one, except IIC Bangalore or IIT Madras, they have shown some cutoffs for MS programs also. That is reason number one. Reason number two, even for MTech cutoffs which they have released, which I will show you, this video is very, very important. If you are applying for this year, it's very important video. Normally I don't say you to watch it till the end, but I will ask you for this video to watch it till the end, because a lot of information is there in this video. Now those, even for MTech courses, I will show you for IIC Bangalore and IIT Bombay. These two institutes I am going to analyze. IIC Bangalore, last date is over. IIT Bombay is 10th April. So even for these institutes, for MTech also, there is a variation in particular departments. Variation in MTech itself for core branch and non-core, non-core branch mein little less variation, and interdisciplinary mein there is a huge variation. Now last year was COVID year, the same time this time shutdown was there, so people were not sure about whether there will be jobs in the market or not. So all high rankers also applied for IITs and all, they applied for IITs last year. So the overall trend was upside. Overall trend of cutoffs was upside. You will find that in 2020, last year, compared to 2019, the cutoffs went up. So when you see the cutoff, you see the cutoff previous year. You do not see the cutoff of previous to previous year. That is very important, because this year the situation is a little different. I will not say it is totally open, but it is not closed either. The economy is not closed. I mean, there people are now, students are thinking of pursuing other options also. Last year there was no other option other than applying in IIT, so cutoffs were higher. So we need to keep that factor also in mind. And MS and PhD key cutoffs are not released. So how do we know then about MS and PhD? Largely on the basis of students who get admission, and from there we get to know. And you know that wherever there's a written test, like IIT Bhubaneswar, there's a written test. IIT Hyderabad, IIIT Hyderabad, obviously they are taking a written test and all. And IIT Bombay also, there is a written test in many MTech courses. So wherever there is a written test, the cutoff has little relevance, because they give weightage to written test and SOP, etc. also. Like as aerospace department, IIT Bombay is asking for SOP. Stara department, which now is technology development department or something, TD department, is asking for SOP. MS programs are asking for SOP. PhD programs in IIT Bombay are asking for research proposal. Cutoff have got no meaning in those kind of departments where research proposal is asked or where there is a written test. Now let me tell you some facts here. Let's take to IIC Bangalore, and I'm discussing with you the cutoffs of 2 years, consecutive years, for research programs. So if you talk about biochemistry, let's say I have taken any one department and all these details are available on the site. All I want you is just make a comparison so that you can make right decision in application this year. This is 2019, economy is open, 550 was cut off. I mean, this is not a cut off for getting call. This is on the basis of what they are selecting candidate, because call cannot be 800, you know that. Same department 2020, same department, same course 800. So what is the jump 550 to 800? We understand COVID can be the reason for that. So what do you think can be this year? Can you interpret now what can be this year? I mean, COVID shutdown is not there this year. It is not totally open economy also. So what can be this year? So the student who is having 750, if he's saying, oh, or the student who is having 700 gate score, you know what problem is coming is student with 700 gate score is thinking, okay, 800, mera to koi chance nahi hai. 600, mera to koi chance nahi hai. 650, no yaar, ye to 800 se upar hai, mera to chance hi nahi hai. I don't have chance because mine is 650, 670. See this year. So this is their total open year. This year is a shutdown year. And what is this present 2021? Make some kind of interpretation. Use some logic, right? Use some logic and then apply in these courses. Similarly, I will talk about electrical department also. Electrical department, if I talk about electrical department, maybe you can't see it. Let me make it little this, yeah. So this was, I told you about biochemistry department, right? Now I'm talking about the electrical department, IIC Bangalore, 2019, 650, and 2020, 800. Now the student with 750 or 700, 720, sir, mine is 720. Okay, apply in electrical department. No, sir, last year it was 800. I will not apply. Don't you think decision will be little wrong? Because there is a huge variation, and this is not only because of COVID. And you will also agree with me that 2019 and 2020 I'm showing you. This is 2021. Tell me which score should I refer? Obviously, I will not refer 2019. Open. Students are going for jobs and everything. But I cannot refer even 2020 also because it is not totally shut down. It is not entirely shut down. And 2021 also I will show you. It will not match this or this. So the relevance of cutoff for making decision is lesser. Yes, it is important. I want this data because the mentors who are guiding you for applying, they are referring this data. Not only this data, they are going 2018 also. You know why 2018 is relevant? 2018 data is relevant because we want to see the similar situation, no COVID, similar situation, what is the variation? And I tell you the variation is approximately 50 to 100 in every course. I mean 2018 if I go, maybe I'll find 700, maybe I'll find 550. So you go to 2018, you go to 2017 and you'll find same department, same course, there's a variation of 50 to 100 gate score. Now same aerospace, can you guess now 750 and 900? Can it be 900 in aerospace, mechanical engineering, research program, IIC Bangalore? This is on their site, you know. Okay, let's go to IIT Bombay, the one of the best destination for all of you, where you want to join. And IIT Bombay, there are so many courses, MTech courses, MS courses, PhD courses. And believe me, if you make meticulous analysis, even with your lesser gate score, you can land up in IIT Bombay. I'm telling you that again. And I've been telling you that long back. But you need to believe that. You need to have some kind of information here. IIT Bombay, if I tell you about, I've taken the analysis of MTech courses, 19 and 20. See the difference, you know. There are departments, the trend is upside. No doubt, trend is upside. Aerodynamics is same. Okay. What about aerospace structure in which civil engineers can apply? 19 mein sir, it was 600. Now it is 740. Now mine is 650. My score in gate is 650. Should I apply in aerospace structure or not? That is a question. Tell me what is the answer. I ask you a question. I gave you the cutoffs. I gave you the cutoffs. Now my question is, should with 650 I should apply or not? That is a confusion, you know, that is a trouble. And that is what I'm telling you, that you need to be very, very meticulous in applications, because every application costs you something. And if you don't apply, you don't get call. And suppose this year goes 650, or let's say this year goes 680. I told you this 19 and 20, there was a COVID. Understand that. Trend is upside. I understand that also. But will it be exactly as 2020 this year? Answer is no. Because 2021 is between 19 and 20. It will not be higher than 20, obviously, but it will not be as low as 19 also. So there will be somewhere between. You need to hit that. Should I go, you know, chemical engineering? No, I'm a chemical engineer. My GATE score is 680. Should I apply or not? Certainly you should apply. Don't see this. Certainly 660 you have, apply. Why? Because the trend can be shown. So from how I can make the opinion, you need to discuss with the students. You need to use your common sense. You need to ask the mentors, teachers, and then you can take decision, appropriate decision for you. So it is not that easy that you took a cutoff list and you got, okay, I've got the cutoff list. That's it. Life is so easy. Just see the cutoff list. 716. Okay. Mine is 715. So no, yaar. Ek mark mera kam hai, to main apply nahi karunga. Don't think that way. It is not that easy. Actually, it is not that easy. Then computer science, yes. Now there are some departments like computer science, IEOR, Industrial Engineering Operation Research, where M.Tech ka variation kam hoga. Nitty Bombay. I tell you, Nitty Bombay 750 journal. Every year there's a variation, but that is because of job experience, not because of year to year. Jab COVID tha aur jab COVID nahi tha, to Nitty Bombay mein more or less utna hi gaya. Public sector, more or less utna hi gaya. So whatever are the high sought after departments where student would like to join, even if there is a COVID or not COVID, wahan pe same gaya hai. Nitty mein same gaya hai. Computer M.Tech mein same gaya hai. But MS mein variation hai. Computers mein bhi MS mein there is a variation. You understand? No, civil engineering department, you see 19 and 20. Remote sensing. I want you to see remote sensing. 619, 719. Sir, mine is 650. Remote sensing se to call nahi aayega. 720 is being shown. Remote sensing se call nahi. I am getting so many such queries from students. Sir, mine is 650 civil engineering. Remote sensing to sir mereko nahi milega. Civil engineering mein 720. Have you seen this? Have you seen 2018? Sir, ye to main nahi dekhunga because COVID tha. So 18 mein to nahi tha. If I tell you that 18 and 19 ke andar bhi also there was 80 GATE score gap then. So there is a huge gap year to year, you know. Similarly, mechanical engineering, if you see, there's a huge, everything goes topsy-turvy, everything goes 800 plus. Sir, mera to koi chance nahi hai. Process engineering mein mera koi chance nahi hai. Sir, mera to, you understand? मेरा कोई चांस नहीं है थर्मल एंड फ्लूइड में इट इज गोइंग सो हाई सर डिजाइन 80 इज कमिंग मैन्युफैक्चरिंग में इज कमिंग ह्यूज सो आई गॉट नो चांस सर एवरीथिंग इज 800 प्लस माइन इज 770 आई स्टैंड नो चांस दैट इज अ काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स सो दिस इज फॉर एमटेक सिमिलरली इफ आई गो टू इंटरडिसिप्लिनरी द गैप इन इंटरडिसिप्लिनरी इज ऑल्सो देयर एज आई टोल्ड यू लाइक इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियरिंग ऑपरेशन रिसर्च In M.Tech, you will not find much gap. Industrial Engineering Operation Search, Computer Science M.Tech, M.Tech in Industrial Engineering Operation Search, M.Tech in Design. So highly sought after departments, Geoinformatics, IEOR, Computer Science, Design in Mechanical, Structure in Civil. Variation will not be much. I told you that 50 to 60 variation. But MS, M.Tech RMA, there will be huge variation. There will be huge variation because they are the research programs. So I hope my point is clear to you. So cutoffs of previous years are available for M.Tech only, not M.Tech RA. If your GATE score is less, you should go for Masters, MS. MS is as good as, in fact, better than M.Tech. You should go for the department where SOP is asked. You should go for the department where there's a written test and interview because you stand more chance. You know, if you want कि मेरा GATE score भी कम है सर मेरे को ऐसा department बता दो जो best हो placement भी बहुत ज्यादा हो written test भी ना हो life is not that easy if your GATE score is less you need to put effort somewhere else you need to put in the department where research proposal is asked you need to put effort in departments where written test is there interview is there so that you can come over so it is not that if your GATE score is less, BTEC CGPA is also less, you want IIT Bombay only, you want only IEOR, you only want M.Tech. No, understand that is not that way. So you need to see what are your basically parameters and how to optimize those parameters to get best out of your entire thing. GATE score, category, CGPA, branch. So this is what you have to do. This is all this process is about, post-GATE counseling. I hope I made my point clear. Stick to this. make a judicious decision. Thank you.